Hello dear students, welcome back to the GDC classes. So dear students, here the biggest opportunities for all those students who belong to the Telangana state. Ji haan, there is new recruitment who have recently notified on the 24th September for the 634 post of the pharmacist. That is a big number of the post. So here is the official notification. You have to visit the mhsrb.telangana.gov.in. Here is the first notification regarding the recruitment for the post of the pharmacist grade 2. Now I will let you to the PDF version of this. So here is the official notification that this notification notified on the 24th September 2024. For the pharmacist grade 2 and the application are invited for the qualified person for the post of pharmacist grade 2 form will start from the 5th October 2024 and the last date for the filling of this examination form is the 21st October 2024. If there will be any correction, then correction will be open on the 23rd October to the 24th October. And the most important, the date of examination has also been notified. And the date of examination is the 30th November 2024. So before that, you have to get ready for your final examination. And once you have to submit this form, what is the criteria? The first question, whether other states students can apply or not. So here is the your final number of posts are here, that 446 posts from the Director of Public Health and Family Welfare, 185 posts from the Telangana Vidhan Parishad, 2 posts from the MNJ Institute of Oncology and Regional Cancer. So total post will be the 633 posts of the pharmacist grade 2, and the scale is very much good, that is ranges from the 31,000 to the 92,000 around. That will be the subject to the matter of the HRA and TADA will be adding on that point. Now what is the selection procedure? The most important, the maximum point will be given from the your CBT, that is the computer based test examination. So here is the notification, applicant will be selected on 100 points. So total 100 points will be needed, or the maximum points will be 100, out of which 80 points will be awarded for percentage of marks obtained in written examination. You will have a written examination, on that basis the total number of your marks will be calculated on the percentage wise, and 80 points will be given maximum to the students, and 20 points will be awarded for the service in state government, hospital, institutions, program on contract or outsider basis. If you have any experience, then you will get the preference for these 20 points. Maximum 20 points will be distributed on the 6 months working in the service tribal areas or in the remote areas, or in the complete 6 months points will be given. So that will be the according to the variation of your experience. But the most important, 80 points from your examination. So make sure your complete study, thoroughly do your study, as well as the revision should be completed before your examination, so you can get the good marks in your examination, and that is most important. Now here, whether outsider students are allowed or not, other states student can fill the form or not. So here is the point. Okay, what are the requirement? Before applying to the post, your Aadhaar card, SSC or 10th class certificate, your concerned degree consolidated marks, degree certificate, registration certificate by Pharmacy Council of Telangana. Means if you are registered in Telangana Pharmacy Council, then only you can fill the form. Otherwise, you cannot. Experience certificate will be there. Study certificate 1 to 7. For candidates who have not studied in any school, that is the residence certificate issued by the competent Telangana government. Community certificate, latest non-creamy layer certificate is required. Income and assets certificate will be required. Sports certificate, if you have any, that is also required. So, all the students of D Pharmacy, B Pharmacy and Form D. So all the students who are seeking for the pharmacist job have the Form D degree, in Telangana can also apply for this post. Here is the must be registered with Telangana Pharmacy Council. So this is the first criteria. So other students cannot fill the form who have not registered in the Telangana Pharmacy Council. So that is most important. And here the biggest news is that the age limit is increased. That is the 18 to the 46 years. Means up to the 46 years if you are, then you are eligible for this examination, for this form. So fill it, complete your examination preparation and get the good marks as per the notification. Age relaxation will be given 5 years for the Telangana state's government employee, ex-serviceman 3 years. NCC candidates will get the 3-year relaxation. SCST, EWS candidate will get the 5-year physically handicapped for the 10-year. These are the age relaxation material, age relaxation consideration is given. One more thing is that online examination fees, each applicant must have pay 500 rupees towards the examination fees. There is no fee exemption under this category. While the application fee, the applicant must pay 200 rupees application fee. However, the following categories applicants are exempted from the payment of application fee. Listen, 500 for all the students, but 200 will be exempted for the SC, ST, BC, EWS, PH, ex-servicemen of Telangana state. Unemployed applicants in the age group of 18 to 46 year, they are exempted from this 200 rupees. Otherwise, you have to come, everyone have to fill the 500 rupees fees. So total mode of the payment will be online. Yes. Procedure for application will be given written examination. Here is the most important. The examination will be computer based test. 80 multiple choice question of each questions carry 1 mark. So listen, 80 questions, each having the 1 marks. So 80 points will be there. This is the computer based test will be held on the 30th November. The computer based test is held is more than one session. Norm of if it will held on the various section, then the normalization will be take place. The key of the examination will be released after the any objection will be there. Then you can entertain. The question paper is set in English only. So only English language will be there. No other language will be given. The syllabus of the examination is given. I will show that also. That is totally of the Bachelor in Pharmacy. Applicants have to download the hall ticket and go for the examination. Now, the examination center will be given in the Hyderabad, Nalgonda, Kodad, Khammam. So these are the different type of the examinations. These are the different location of the examination center where the center will be given. Reservation criteria will be given according to the Telangana state government. EWS candidates will have their produce their certificate at the time of the document verification. So here is the examination syllabus, annexure 5 on the basis of diploma level. All the diploma level syllabus are given. Introduction of pharmacopoeias, packaging of pharmaceutical unit operation, prescription, metrology and posology, manufacturing and evaluation, various doses form, study of immunity and immunological product, anatomy and physiology, concept of health and the concept of disease, nutrition and health, demography, family, there is the medicinal and pharmaceutical uses of the inorganic compound, inorganic official compound, limit test, different type of the pharmaceutical organic compounds will be there. Sources of drug, pharmacology, classification of the different types of the drugs, pharmacology class, following classes, all the pharmacology are included in the here. Disease, manifestation, pathophysiology, symptoms and treatment of the different types of the poisoning, adulteration of the drug evaluation. Miscellaneous, I will attach this PDF in this video description box. You can download this syllabus and prepare accordingly. Okay, so these are the complete syllabus. All the pharmaceutical jurisprudence are also included. So here is the whole syllabus according to the diploma level. So get ready for this examination. Fill the form. But before that, start your preparation as soon as possible. Because time is clicking. Time is running. Time will not wait for you. You have to do the preparation in very limited time. Thank you so much to all of you.